after moving some stars and some reflection. So I cut those out of the liner on the very, very first layer, halfway through, and then just carried on. So obviously developed. Different roller with each mat, and they're all over the studio, and I just play every time.